Hey guys, welcome back. I'm the gamer, all of us. I'm like, what do I have to say? Anyway, we're still playing some Silent Hill 2. Fuck, it's outside the door, isn't it? Dude, did it just like lock the door? Okay, nothing's under the table. Okay. I feel like it's somewhere. Oh god, why did I come over here? There's nothing ever in the drawers. Is there? No. Oh, that's pretty cool. All the dust with the handprints. Nice. Nice touch. Oh, you're an explodey. You still... No, hang on. Wait until it goes down. I got myself some gushers. My eat those. Okay. Safe. Oh, nice. Nice. Four. What are we at now? 10. We still have 20. I think... God. All of this for the clock hands. What was that? Okay. Onward and upward. I was like, oh god. Cutscene? Oh. Anything? So we get H and M. H-M. We're not going to H and M. Block. A. Oh, thank God. Yes, thank God. This bitch is gonna get the fuck up, ain't you? Always fucking do. No matter what. Oh, goodness. Oh, God. It's gonna be a... But, oh, it's gonna be something in here. There's three of them. You want me to die, right? I think you do. How many of them are getting up? Oh yeah, you're filling me up with ammo. because we're gonna get our ass kicked in here, right? Right? What is getting up? What's the point of any of this? There was no point to breaking in here. Dude, they are handing me ammo. Are they gonna come back? Like, are they coming to life? What's happening? Any more? Trying to give me like multiple ways to like cut out of here. So I feel like they are. Okay, we good? Okay, so it's in there. I like how it just like, it's got like a bass almost, and it's like rumbling my controller. Fucking 306. Okay, cool. Well, obviously, you're gonna come back to life. Oh, God. Wish you can already prepare and just hit them while they're down hard. Oh, I think I know what's gonna happen. Fuck. Dude, they're all gonna come back to life. Oh my God. As soon as I do this, this whole thing's gonna go down and they're gonna be bombarding me. Okay, let's go. Good. Bro, what the fuck? Oh my God. You really got me, man. Okay, so it's multiple. Okay. At least I feel like safe in here, I guess. Can we even go down in this corridor? Yes, we can. Okay, we're down. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Cool, 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 cool. Is it in here? It's in there. It wants out. Oh my God. Shoulder. Oh my God. Oh, I was so nervous. Dude, I just wasted so much ammo doing that. Fudge. Thank you. Yay, it's pretty much what I just spent shooting at them. Oh, I saw you running. Where are you running to? You gonna hide from me again? What? Okay. Now we can look around, feel out the place. Grab whatever we can. 3. Okay, nice. 21. Nice. Okay. 31 now. That's a lot of mirrors. A little freaky. No. Hang on. Okay, I thought I saw something. And that just blew off. What, 34? No, 35. Dude. I'm always like looking over to my side and I didn't see anything. Nothing can go behind me. Good. I think we're good. Let me go in here. Well, yeah, I have to go back into 304? What? Oh, we could take this one. Didn't even know I could. Whew. Yay! I got a piece. Okay. So I literally got everything. Okay, time to, I guess, go out this door. I mean, they really, like, tell you where to go in this game. Not compared to the other one where it was just like, you do whatever. Can I bust on this window? No. Damn it. And where are we? Okay. God, it's all red again. All red. So I go back. I'm so sorry. It's like really loud. I'm like just sticking my fingers in there. Okay. I just go back to the clock. Yeah, let me save, please.